Bismarck Abobia Ayite is NDC chairman in the Yawaso West Wagon constituency. You heard him a while ago. Meanwhile, research fellow at the Institute of Democratic Governance, IDEC, Kwesi Jonah, says although this is a normal occurrence in Ghanaian politics, it is a worrying trend. He spoke on PM Express.
There are five police stations in a cluster, and every police station will be in this cluster will be attended to. Somehow, people have misunderstood that they may not come to my police station. So I want to rush very early to go and register. That is a different matter. So subsequently, when the team moves to other stations, there may not even be enough people to register because many of them would have gone to the first and the second station to register. That is a completely different problem. This one is due to lack of communication. But the other one, busing people across constituency boundaries to register, is a completely different problem. What happens is that if a party feels that in a nearby constituency, I have too many votes, I can definitely win the seat. I don't need all the numbers. But in the next constituency, I have nearly not enough voters to be able to capture that seat. In this case, Asawase. So they move some of the surplus voters across constituency boundaries. It's not from one police station to the other. So what Honorable Muntaka is complaining about is moving people from nearby constituencies to Asawase constituency to register in order to increase the NPP's power. What serious allegation he has made is that the EC is conniving by locating the registration centers across the borders of the constituencies so that people can very easily sneak from one constituency. These are the first one, it has always been there, passing people across constituencies to go and inflate the votes in another candidate, another constituency. But everybody, but people don't understand it that way.